Welcome, welcome to 2408 Bucer Court in McKinney, Texas. Come on in. Right off the entry, there's a study. On this side, there's a half bath. We also have another bedroom right here with its own ensuite bathroom and closet. One great thing I love about this house is there's a lot of natural light. Big windows, a lot of natural light. For example, when you walk into this space, look at how high the ceilings are. Beautiful. Formal dining room, really nice modern chandelier. Large kitchen. Check out how large this island is. 5-burner gas stove, oven, microwave, dishwasher. Great eat-in area here. Green space back here, feels very private. Next to the privacy that's right here, the ceilings seem like they're just soaring. Beautiful. Gas fireplace, definitely could fit a nice sectional in here. On our way to the primary bedroom, we stop right here for the laundry room. There's also the door to the 2-car garage. This primary bedroom is large, easily fit a large bed in here. This is one of two walk-in closets. And here's the large bathroom. Shower, tub, dual sinks, and another closet. Perfect if you have a lot of shoes. This upstairs area has great space. This could be considered the game room. And right in this direction is your future living room. Or additional play area. We've got a large family, friends coming over from out of town. There is a bedroom here, a full bath. Great closet space. Come this way, let's see the other side. There are two bedrooms and a bathroom on this side. Again, a lot of great natural light. This faces the front of the house, has its own closet. Nice view. Full bathroom. Last bedroom right here. If you're looking to check out that box for a big backyard, look at all this yard space. A lot of trees, green space. There's not a whole lot of lots like this left in this subdivision. This is another spec home built by Shaddock Homes. It feels more like a custom home versus a spec home. Good news, the Prosper ISD school day starts August 13th. That gives you just enough time to do a quick close and move in before school starts. If you're interested in this house, give me a call. I'd love to show you around.